guys, again I am doing my dinosaur collection again because I need to do a part two because that thing was 17 minutes. Here's the T-Rex. Okay, that's look, T-Rex is boom. Velociraptor Masher. Hey, Velociraptor Charlie, yay, I found it. Baby Allosaurus. Mer. Baby Triceratops. Tapping on the screen. Boop, boop. Sorry, guys, be right back. At the hiccups. So that's where I put my red marker. Here's Bubba the Velociraptor. The T-Rex! I know this is obviously a dinosaur collection, but obviously this is a dog collection. This just randomly is in the box. I'm just showing everything in the box. I'm Fluffy, I'm a fluffy dog, feeding me. Oh, if you really want one of these are super duper fluffy. There's a dinosaur hat showing. So cute. Oh my god. There we go. It's a baby Packy. Sarcosuchus. Oh, I got a big stash right here. A Stegosaurus, a Velociraptor, a pet Paradon first one, and a Strix. Another dinosaur hatchling. A Packy Rhinoceros. Brachiosaurus. Stegosaurus. Another Paradon. Second one. Oh, this might be your favorite T-Rex. This is Butch. He has a big freaking mouth. Say the F word, I said freaking. Little rocky, kind of grassy base. It's just adorable. Just look at that. He doesn't have a posable jaw or anything. A cute little panda. Oh, he's so cute. What the heck keeps falling? Oh, I don't know what this is. Paradon, whee! Dinosaur. A Ceratosaurus, I believe? Custom Dimetrodon, you guys probably love this. Purple sail, painted claws, a in progress. But I like it. I like it. I like it. It's my favorite. Let's get a close up with that mouth. So you can display it on closed mouth. But I really want it open so you guys can take a little key in the mouth. But there we go. Thanks, Molly. There we go. The mother paradon? Chains of Earth. Earth, Earth. Antarctica. Whee. Oh, those are my favorite. Throw at the screen. no. A dinosaur ruler! Yay! I got this from my bookstore. 3D. 3D, guys. So a little measuring thing. My iPad, this dinosaur is about... about 1 inch and about 3 centimeters. And then it's sort of rather short. Now I'm gonna do the Star of Jesus. Centimeters. It's tail to its feet. Okay, 15 and about 6 feet. So this thing is very long. Like pizza. A series of movements. More keychain earths. Seriously. All from my dinosaur collection. And here's the outro. Bye.